Well, two people are dead after a head-on crash in Dundee. This is a crash that happened around 7:30 at the intersection of Dixon and Wells, and that's where police say a car blew through a stop sign and crashed into another vehicle, and it's clear from the video it was a very violent collision. Both drivers thrown from their vehicles and both dead at the scene. Police say speed appears to have been a factor in the crash.